Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Mr. Magazine. Today I have news about Can Yaman and Demet Özdemir. First of all, I would really appreciate it if you, my dear followers, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and pressing the like button. Also making a comment would help me improve my work. Thank you all for your support and enjoy this video. Can Yaman seems to have taken a big step recently about his relationship with the famous Turkish actress Demet Özdemir. The duo starred together in Erkenci Kuş, a popular Turkish television series in the past, and began a romantic relationship during this time. However, their relationship ended in the past months, creating a huge surprise among fans. Recently, news that Can Yaman took action to reconcile with Demet Özdemir came to the fore. Allegedly, Can Yaman sent flowers to Demet Özdemir to show that he wanted to make peace with her. This step was met with great interest by fans and the media, and speculation began about the future of their relationship. The fact that Can Yaman wants to reconcile by sending flowers to Demet Özdemir shows that he is trying to overcome the problems in their relationship. This can be interpreted as an effort to take a step to revive their relationship and overcome past problems. Sending flowers is a common romantic gesture to apologize and remind them of the good memories they had together. However, given the complexity of relationships and personal factors, simply sending flowers doesn't guarantee a resumption of their relationship. The duo may need more in-depth communication and understanding, and they may need to put up more effort into resolving past issues. However, this step shows that Can Yaman has a sincere intention to mend his relationship with Demet Özdemir. Thank you very much for watching my video so far. I hope you enjoyed it. See you in the next video.